when I travel, when I look at things, when I look at these different features, when I look at what artists and different people have been doing all through history, you really appreciate how vision is such a significant part of not just the way that we interact with the world for our survival, but actually the way we interact as humans to really enjoy and appreciate the beauty around us. In the field of artificial vision, we try to build implants that would restore vision for people with impairment. The effort in restoring vision is really to be able to transfer as much information as possible to the brain through the retina, or what remains of a functional retina. So there's a retina in there, and we use this setup to map the retina, to understand how the retina is operating, and record their electrical activity. The big challenge is to do that with the most minimally invasive device that you can, and this is really what we're trying to do by combining different technologies. We want to have a system that can transfer that visual information to electrical pulses and transfer the information to the brain. Any dramatic thing that ever happened, happened because of people that wanted to do something different. For me, changing the world is a very fundamental thing. This is what we're doing here.